All right, let's do this one last time. So for the R211s, here's my thing about them. As you see in this image right here, first R211 test train to be delivered this week. Operations begin in June. Apparently, they're facing delivery delays again for 3 extra months until June 2021, meaning that the R211s may be delayed until June 2021. Perfect. After how long it's been since July 2020 and how long have you been waiting for them, they've delayed them once again. So that's the R211As. If they're not going to be delivered tomorrow, hopefully they are. Now, the thing with my videos, I've told you guys many times, they were taken down, and it's not specifically his fault or my fault either. So basically, they were he owns the photos, and he's actually works for Kawasaki. He's building the R211s himself as well, and he took a few pictures. He sent them to Transit Forms, which is one of the online transit communities. And it got leaked by a few people. They sent it all out on the internet. And then he was like, oh, wait, I might get fired for this. And he does not want to get fired from his Kawasaki job. He had no choice but to delete the photos from his phones or whatever he took it on. Leak them from the transit community transit forms. Make sure that others don't have it. And obviously take down my video to ensure that they're definitely deleted. So, that's why they were taken down. But here's a few information and details. But before I actually tell you guys about that, I have to tell you guys about the R211A, S, and T, which is something I really need to talk about right now. So, about the R211A, about the R46s, they need to be replaced by 940 R211 cars in general, which, if the MTA only gets a base order, they're not going to be replacing all the R46s that are still going to be running until they get all replaced. Unless the second half of the subway just doesn't get finished, then that's what's going to happen. So, if they do get the option orders, which they're running pretty low on funds to get them, then you'll be seeing at least, at most, 1,612 subway cars from the R211 fleet. But the R211, they're building it at a high rate, I think. And they say they're having issues with building them due to the pandemic. Totally understandable, but then they had to delay since July 2020, and people waiting for that for a while. And if they have to wait until June 2021 for another 3 months on how much they're going to lay them, then I don't know what to say for that. And this is literally what I was talking about. Oh. And once again, the R211A are the regular MTA New York City subway cars. The R211S are the regular R211 Staten Island Railway cars. R211T are the open gangway subway cars from New York City, which means that they're not all going to be open gangway, as I kept on telling the people that's like, oh, they're going to be open gangway. Oh, this and no. They're not all open gangway. If you read the Capitol meeting program or if you listen to it, you would have seen there are only 20 R211Ts with open gangways in the base order. Unless they get the option order, maybe you'll see more. But there's only going to be 20 cars, 4 or 5 car sets, 2 trains with open gangways. Be patient. Jeez. Here's the schedule. It's not January 2020, it's March 2021. Literally, it's 31st. I'm up at 1 a.m. Still making this video for the third time. And let's say that this is definitely March 30, 2021, instead of this being limited on July 2020, it's April 2021 of the R211A pilot test train. Then in it was supposed to be delivered in May 2021 for the R211T test trains, the open gateway ones, but being delivered to April 2022. In October 2021, they were supposed to have the regular R211As produced, but it's going to be in September 2022. In December 2021, the first R211S pilot train for Staten Island Railway was supposed to be released, but it's delayed to August 2022. For the R211S production trains, they're supposed to be delivered in September 2022, but it's being delayed to October 2023. In June 2023, they were supposed to deliver the R211S. Supposed to be complete by June 2023, but it's being complete by June 2024. And similar situation with the R211As. They were supposed to be complete by August 2023, but they're being completed by September 2024. Reason why you don't see the complete base order of the R211Ts is because these are the only two which are just the delivery test trains or whatever. So yeah, here's an image, 3, 2, 1, which we've seen multiple times at this rate. Here's more images, which we've also seen multiple times. And here's the R211T open gangway set that has not been finished being made yet. So it's still a pretty weird looking train from the inside and out. They have not got finished building this yet, but this is the R211T subway car being built in Lincoln, Nebraska. Not Yonkers, New York yet, Lincoln, Nebraska. And here's the last schedule for it. They were supposed to be delivered in the first R211A pilot train, supposed to be delivered in July 2020. On the 30th. It's pretty explanatory here. And that's basically it for this video. If you guys have any questions about the R211A, the R211 in general, just comment about it and I'll try and give you the most best answer due to my knowledge that I know, including any other factual resources that I can actually pick up to tell you guys and share with the public, even though I said my last upload of the R211 was supposed to be like last month, but it's not. I'm also sorry that I'm speaking at a very low voice. I'm actually not supposed to be on my computer anyways, and it's pretty damn late. I have school tomorrow. So, wait.